Well, there's one hiding all the way over there. Assembler. Nice.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Actually, hold on. Now, put it away.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Good. Well, first, let's level up. I want to put more in biotics. I want to upgrade pull. And that's all we can do. 3 points. I wish I don't have to confirm an exit every time for every person. Nova, we can do. Damage and force, 20% each. Learn. The learning. Points invested in skills. Another 5 more and we can take one of those other, you know, one of these. Or I guess shield boost. Yeah, 18. Let's take shield boost. Alright. Liam. He's only got 2 points. Can we take military then? Plus 15% power damage and power force. Seems like a good thing. Ta-da! What does my journal say? Explore the vault. Find and scan colonist bodies. Oh. Scan them all. Huh. I know I missed a Turian back in like the second Ket battle. The one with the fiend. There's a Turian back there. I probably missed others that I didn't even
wonder
see.
Wonder if I get anything on the scanner.
Hint, hint. Use your scanner, idiote.
Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
I'm trying to use my scanner.
The gravity well remains in lockdown.
Oh, it's gonna lift us back up when we do this? What are we going to be scanning? Oh.
Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
New scan things.
The remnant are just full of surprises.
Huh. It's a shame they're hostile.
They're our only glimpse into another civilization. Too bad we have to keep destroying them.
They must be fighting for a reason. All these mysteries. Something big is happening in Andromeda, Ryder. Something magnificent.
Hmm?
Let's find that system lockdown. Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
She really likes saying that. Is that what... The observer unit is damaged beyond repair. Is it up there, I guess? Is that what they wanted us to scan?
Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete...
Shut up.
Hit the circuit.
That's annoying, human. Trying to look around, I just want to have some fun before I die. Right up here.
Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
I'll kill you. Alright, both those consoles. Nothing else to scan? That's all we had to do is scan one of those things? Cool.
This device appears defensive in nature.
Huh. Defensive. Why is it so defensive? Is it insecure about itself? Let's, just use it. You're telling us to scan things. I guess that's the only thing to scan, because nothing else was... I don't see anything else. Other than... It leads here. And goes... That's the other side. It goes in from... Over there? Through the wall. Huh. Apparently. Defensive in nature.
Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Okay. Hello, gravity well. There's another one of these in the desert.
Barely any dust. How old is this place?
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Whoa.
Around the time the Scourge appeared. That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned?
Looks very similar to where we came from. So, this interface console appears to control the flow of large amounts of energy. Polyadaptive capacitors, theoretical gating element. Yeah, there's another gravity well in the desert. Back where we died trying to find that scientific thing.
Dead. Without the conduit, there's not even enough power for the door.
Hmm. In the correct circumstances, this wall may function as a motion-activated door. Motion sensors are online, but I guess the door isn't. Ooh, Vasis Lust. Oh, that's one of those light things. Yeah. It's a container. Ooh, Remnant Cryo Gauntlet 2. Ooh, is that good? 226 melee damage? The Cryo Gauntlet is an adaptation of a Remnant hand tool. The user's Omni tool forges the gauntlet around a Remnant technological core and then snap freezes an enemy with a flood of supercooled subatomic particles. Despite the dramatic visual, the surface freezing is painful, but not necessarily fatal. Well, that's cool. Well, seems like a... Yeah, I'll equip it.
Gauntlet, or maybe a hand tool.
Huh.
Our scientists will love it either way.
I'm gonna be using it. Sorry, scientist. She has to say something about it, which makes it look very important. Got actually dialogue connected to it. Actually, I'm probably never gonna use it. I hardly ever do melee.
Crap, the conduit sprang a leak. Careful! No way you can interface with the console like that. And no fluid means no power. Damn it! Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Hmm. Ryder! Up here!
Okay, hold on.
What happened? I can't get indoors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And
is she up there?
I'll give them a shot.
Oh, there she is. Inactive console. Okay. I just wanted to look at this thing if this is something separate. Yeah, ferrofluid leak. This conduit section requires maintenance, likely explaining the cutoff in the chamber above. Unknown ally currently in semi-solid state. Accumulated droplets from high-pressure diffusive spray. Classification hazardous material. So if I try to mess with it, fix?
The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Okay. Cool. I hit the console.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up if we got that door working too.
I guess she went over that way. Alright, let's look around in here, see if there's anything else to be found. There's another container. More stuff. Merchant stuff. Came from here, right? Kinda opening, but... oh, that's where we're supposed to be going. Okay. I guess there's nothing else in here to see. Yeah, we've been over there. Alright. What the hell are those things? I'm still saying it's a wall. It looks like some kind of gigantic plant.
Will you look at that? How do we get across?
Yeah, those trees? Well, we probably mess with this thing. Fix a bridge.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
Sure is. My. That is a long drop, but not as long
Wait.
As that.
Plants? All the way down here?
We saw it already.
See them too? Though all the gravity fun have messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water.
They're real.
They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Unknown plant. Thallos life form. Chlorophyll detected. Water intake, nutrient intake, unknown. Related to EO's surface plants with deviation, DNA. Tentative classification, Richia remnantis. Despite evidence and their current state of healthy growth, these plants do not seem adapted for a subterranean environment. Well, they are adapted. Guess we don't need any of that. There's another console. Well, I guess we use it. Because we can't make it any other way. Alright. Thank you very much. Seems like a long way, doesn't it? I think we have to go here to this one. Because that other one's too far away. Alright. Please don't die. Alright, good.
Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
No breakfast burritos for us, baby. What's up, baby? I need a reload. That's dead? Okay. Or inactive. The way you just stand there like that, you think it's still alive. Damn it. Get him. Nice. That was PB who was doing that, I think. Crap. Oh! Wrong button. Okay. Interesting. Console. What's down this way? Another plant. What does this lead? We still have to use that other console.
Looks like a side room. Still. Anything in here.
Side room, cool. I don't want to miss anything, so get all those side rules, side rooms we can.
Oh. Nope.
He'll be fine.
Yeah, until an assembler comes and brings him to life, and then they will attack us.
No, just the light.
Yeah, we've seen it before. If we start open fire on these inactive ones, what happens? Nothing. I didn't want to do that. There you go. There's a container over here. More remnant polymers. Sweet.
See? Absolutely fine.
Oh, don't say that. That is not the thing to say. Let's go.
Phew. Come on.
This place is getting me on edge. Alright, we'll use this this stuff up here, though. Remains? Remains are down there. Let's grab that. Can I jump up there? It looks like I can. Yeah. If I can go up here, there might be something up here. Yeah, it's a container. Well, that's it for that. Alright. Sure is a lot to see. Reload.
It made a new path. I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack.
Alright. Looks like we're gonna have to backtrack then.
Observers coming up at us!
Oh crap. Okie dokie. Any stuff? Excuse me. I cannot collect the remains. I want the remains.
Dozen observers flying around a waterfall like a flock of birds. It's amazing. This really is their habitat.
They'll be out of their way soon.
Not too soon, right? You wouldn't believe the data I'm getting.
Yeah. You get your data. Alright. So we can go this way, maybe? It does look like I missed some areas, but I'm not going to backtrack through all this crap. Just enough to get to where we need to go, which I guess we can jump across there and use a console there. Not sure if you've been over there. That's far.
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Don't they always? I'm glad I don't die that way. By all rights, I should.
Oh, that bit slippery.
Yeah, no kidding. Or do I use that console? Let me try it. I mean, I might be able to make that, but let's just see what happens. All it did was take that away. It doesn't look like it added anything here. Okay, I guess try. Yeah.
Two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Okay, now we use this one.
Oh. We've got a path.
Got a path to woe? That's my path to woe, baby. Holy crap. Get some! Oh, we got them already. Okay. They got some. That's it? Okay. Did I use this all the way? Oh, yeah, I did. I just undid it. Let's redo it! Don't do! Damn it. I am enjoying myself with this. This is pretty awesome. It's just, I want to not fall off this. Yeah. Another console.
Too far. Even for jump jets.
That's why I use this console. Don't you know how it works by now? Ta-da! Now it's not too far. These things is, you know, if we didn't have jump jets, that would be the end of it. Yet these things have ammo for us, and jump jets, and, well, this bridge goes all the way across. Yeah. We can just walk across. It goes into the door. Let's see what else is here, though. Oh, hello. A container. Algorithm fragment scan. Vault forged relay.
Yeah, it's fresh, even without a helmet. How's that possible?
Then why are we wearing our helmets?
Resonating with something.
It's power.
It must be close.
Resonating with the power. Yeah, we are close. Our little thing's right there. Now, it looks like we missed some stuff. I'm not sure. Here, I'm not going to go back and check. We've been in this area for a long time. Yeah, I see power. Gotta be things protecting it, right?
No question. This is the heart of the vault. I've never seen anything like it.
It really sounds like battle music. Wow. That's pretty awesome. Those drone things have to
all
be in here.
Converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
Then what is this? I've been playing for a long time. I really just want to finish this crap up. Is this a plant? This looks spooky.
Sealed off. I don't think we can burn through that.
What's sealed? What's down there? Is this nothingness? I can't even see. Alright, never mind. Or that. Remnant barrier. Remnant are highly reactive to alteration of their systems. Negating barriers requires rerouting main power through the purification field, which likely also negates whatever was attempting to pass the barrier. Lowering this barrier requires, redirecting vault energy through alternate systems. Impassable. That's what they were talking about. And they said it was blocked off.
Doing that thing.
Yeah, that thing, huh? Nitrate infuser.
All that time on Eos, this was right under our feet.
Well, not right under. Well, probably like at least 100 miles under. Well, I'm guessing if I walk into that, that kills me. Activate! Form of? Who the hell knows? Ooh! Are you taking away the radiation? We'd appreciate that. What's this?
Huh. Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, yeah? You fixed the lockdown, didn't you? The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart.
Sweet.
Really, really off the chart.
Should we get out of here?
Online, we should be good.
What's this?
Too.
The darkness is coming.
Should we?
It's killing plants.
Go!